belt? No, you, Mr. Homebrewer, have never used belt. Good day, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of the Alvin Ryan Review of the Rhino Yoga. Actually, we are looking at Clean Slate here at Bench Brewing Company. It is a 5.2% alcohol saison. So the big difference between this one and the 20 Mile Farmhouse Ale is Nelson Sabine hops instead of Ella and Enigma. Nelson Sabine and Saws.
Yes. And this one has Brett.
This one has Brett, yes. But it also has raw wheat, where the other one has toast wheat.
Yes.
Which is the main difference in the malt bill. So you can see it doesn't really have chill haze anymore because we're almost done. Yeah. We're almost done them all. Hazy. Hazy, but not hazy crazy. Golden color, which they all fucking are.
Yep.
My only real complaint about the brewery is they're all golden.
They're all golden. Yep.
There's no diversity here.
Not yet.
And it's 2018, guys. There's no diversity.
I'm picking up the Saison yeast more so than the breast.
Yeah, you get that bubble gum, that bubble gum and dryness, as well as a little bit of that pineapple from the Nelson Sabine.
I'm getting something else. I can't really describe it.
Kumquats.
Hey man, that's on you.
Cheers, sir.
Alcohol.
Yeah.
It's probably because it's warmed up a little bit. It's only 5.7, but I definitely get that diesel.
Yeah, you can actually feel it burn. It's yeah. Not high enough ABV to get it. And it is very tannic and dry, woody all over the tongue.
Yeah.
I was expecting, I don't know what I was expecting, to be honest, but it's almost like spicy.
Yes, it's really peppery.
Yeah.
Really peppery. I was expecting to get a little bit more from the Nelson Sauvin,
So was I, dude. It was one of my favorite hops.
Yeah.
But yeah, very peppery. I'd say very white pepper because it kind of just sticks on the tongue.
Yeah.
Your black pepper for me is more nasally, white pepper is more like.
So, whenever you're.
Okay. I couldn't differentiate between the two, but. That's why I got a baby powder.
Especially in the evening. Would you go see Taylor or
not? For me, this is probably my favorite.
Taylor would dress
it. I would agree.
Still no faults in it, but I wouldn't go and buy it.
What?
I would never buy it. So, if somebody bought it for me, I'd drink it. I would have no problem. I have no faults, but I wouldn't be mine.
I would agree with you.
So for that, I'd give it a 6. Okay. Cheers, guys.